years at the Fukushima Daiichi nuclear power plant are making progress in their work to scrap the facility's crippled reactors. For the first time, they have found what's likely to be fuel debris in one of them. They've been trying to locate molten fuel in the number 3 reactor. The fuel is thought to have melted and fallen to the bottom of the containment vessel. The image sent back by the robot shows an orange substance on a device that operates the fuel control rods. Objects shaped like icicles are also visible.
Prices fluctuate while spices break.
The long emergency.